Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, and welcome back to Earth from Space from the ESA Web TV studios. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over Lake Balaton in Hungary. With a surface area of around 600 square kilometers and a length of around 78 kilometers, this freshwater lake is the largest in Central Europe. Originally five separate water bodies, the barriers between have been eroded away to create the lake as it is today. Remnants of the dividing ridges can be seen in Balaton's shape, with the Tihany Peninsula on the northern shore narrowing the width of the lake to approximately 1.5 kilometers. Lake Balaton's striking emerald green color in this image is most likely due to its shallow waters and chemical composition. It is heavy in carbonates and sulfates, and there are also around 2,000 species of algae that grow in its waters. The lake supports a large population of plant and animal species. During migration and wintering seasons, the site is an important staging area for thousands of ducks and geese. Owing to its pleasant climate and fresh water, the Lake Balaton area is a popular tourist destination. The mountainous northern region is known for its wine, while popular tourist towns lie on the flatter southern shore. Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data delivery needed for Europe's Copernicus program. The mission's frequent revisits over the same area and high spatial resolution allow changes in inland water bodies to be closely monitored. And that's all for this edition of Earth from Space. We will be taking a break over the month of August, but join us again in September to continue our weekly tour of the planet. I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, thanks for watching and have a nice summer. Thank you.